From Bournemouth, racing cyclists set out on the eighth and final stage of the Tour of Britain, and here they are, speeding towards London. Already they've covered well over 900 miles, and this is the payoff lap, the last chance to overhaul the leaders. Finishing point is Hampstead Heath, and the first man home is Doug Booker of Salemoor near Manchester. But the overall winner was a Sheffield amateur, Tony Hewson, the 1955 King of the Road.